Hey everyone, it's Easter 2009. This is Bethany's second Easter. This is what she got. This is what Barbara and Grandma gave her. It's a really big Easter basket and it's full of all kinds of goodies. And there's Bethany right there walking to it. So, we had to wait till Easter morning. We got it yesterday, but we had to wait till today. And now we're gonna open it. And we're gonna get all the goodies. Okay, let's see what's in it. So there's tape around it. Okay. There it is, guys.
Wow.
She got the SpongeBob Krabby Patties. She got an Easter bunny. Isn't he pretty? She's just going in there and tearing stuff up. She Ooh. Wants to get the candy. She got a quack quack, a yummy duck. A quack.
Yeah,
sorry.
Yeah.
She got bunny jewelry. That looks like it's from Grandma. I bet you that's from Grandma. And she got, I love these little guys. She got a marshmallow bunny. We're doing her room Hello Kitty, yeah. So she got a Hello Kitty toothbrush.
Oh,
it's really cute. Wow. She got a Tinkerbell book of stickers. She got a Thumper and Friends Find Egg. Thumper Finds
wow.
Egg.
Wow.
And a sticker book
yeah.
of baby animals. Then she got some bubbles. She got a bunch of candy.
See
all the candy?
Yeah.
She got some pretty teeth here. Oh, check those guys out. They look pretty gross.
Oh, yeah.
And a bunch of stuff. So that was really nice that they made her this. She's going to go eat it all now. But say thank you, Grandma and Barbara. She said thank you. All right, Barbara will be able to watch this when she goes back to Iraq and she'll be able to remember.
Bye.
Yeah, she's going to go bye-bye. So, happy Easter, everyone. Love
yeah.
you. Say love you. You need to clean your nose, Betty. Your nose is dirty. Oh, good job. Happy Easter. Bye.